Star Wars body wash, Star Wars body wash, Star Wars body wash, Star Wars body wash.
Jakku review.
What's up, fellow Star Wars fans? Today I'm going to be showing you the different body washes that came in the Walgreens body wash gift set for Star Wars. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. The Force is strong with the Star Wars character bath collection of Darth Vader, Stormtrooper, Yoda, and Boba Fett. Each character bottle comes filled with a fun scented body wash. Let's take a look inside. And there are the beauts out of the box. Much like the Council of Elrond from Lord of the Rings, I dub this the first Council of Star Wars body wash.
Move along.
Wash with me, yourself.
You don't know the power of body wash.
You're no good to me, clean. So on the box, it says the four galactic scents are mango, grape, berry, apple. And no, the council's been beheaded. No. Anywho, let me show you the inside. So you don't get a ton, but it does smell good. But you get smell of it, so you can smell it. And the council has gotten mixed up once again. What have you done? As you can see on each one, the detail is amazing. It comes with this gun on the stormtrooper. Yoda has his robes painted on with his hands and the hair on the back of his head. Vader comes with his lightsaber, his entire helmet. And Boba Fett comes with his costume painted on, with his logo, his patch, and his jetpack, his Mandalorian symbol. I got this from my local Walgreens. I think it might be a Walgreens exclusive. They were doing Christmas time, so got a pretty good bargain on it. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, and I'll be back tomorrow with more new videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Vader, you must confront Vader.